Nowadays, the incidence of peanut allergies is on a rise, especially amongst the kids, due to which the parents are constantly under stress and look for some natural and herbal remedies to control and manage these allergies. Hello everyone, I am Dr. Madhvi Gupta. I am a senior Ayurvedic consultant at IFA Ayurveda. In today's video, I'll be sharing top 6 natural and herbal remedies for peanut allergies. If you want to know about what exactly is peanut allergy, its causes, symptoms, and diagnostic methods, then do watch our previous video from the food allergy segment. Link is provided in the description box. Now let's get started. Ayurveda has a unique way to decode allergies. It is that there can be some food items that are not compatible for an individual. Due to poor digestive fire, these food items, when consumed, results in the formation of toxins which disturb the balance of vital energies or doshas. Ayurveda emphasizes on using a multifaceted approach in which a disease is attacked from all the sides. In the form of herbal medicines or therapeutic management, detoxification or panchkarma, home remedies, and also following some do's and don'ts. The medicines in Ayurveda follows a no-size-fits-all approach in which every patient is considered different and what is suitable for one might not be so for the other. Due to their unique body constitution, balance of doshas, digestive fire, and status of mental energies. Now let me tell you about some herbal remedies. First one is Harar Churan. Harar, which is called as Terminalia Cherbula. It is an excellent remedy to combat food allergies. You can mix about 3 to 4 grams of Harar Churan along with honey and consume it in the morning. This will help to detoxify your body, and hence this remedy is very effective for people suffering from peanut allergies. Next one is Wood Apple Squash or Bale Juice. If you are dealing with peanut allergy, then bale juice is an excellent option. Remove the pulp from the fruit, mix it with 2 glasses of water. Now strain the juice and add sugar to taste. You can also add roasted cumin powder and black salt to it. This herbal remedy also helps to balance Pitt dosha and supports the gastrointestinal tract. Next one is Trifla powder. Trifla is a classical Ayurvedic medicine which has laxative properties along with many other health benefits. The powder will help to remove any accumulated toxins from the body and will also prove beneficial for peanut allergies. Next one is using natural probiotics like curd and buttermilk. These are excellent to maintain balance of the gut bacteria. These natural probiotics help to increase good bacteria, which not only improves the gastrointestinal symptoms but will also boost your immune system. Next one is Indian gooseberry or amla. Regular use of amla is excellent to combat food allergies, especially peanut allergy. You can consume it in various forms like dried candy or pickle. Amla is the richest source of vitamin C and antioxidants and help to boost the immunity. Last one is carrot juice. Carrots are rich in beta carotene, which is a powerful antioxidant, and it has shown to increase the immune cell numbers and activity. Vitamin A and C also protect immune cells from free radical damage and supports the overall immune system. Now I'll be telling you few pointers that you should do to avoid allergic reaction. So first one is read the labels, food labels, very carefully to avoid using peanuts in any form. Next one is, you should carry your own food while traveling outside to avoid such episodes. If you are dining out, then ask the members about what are the ingredients used. Now few don'ts. First one is, do you know that inhaling aerosols containing peanut can also cause an allergic reaction? So be careful of the aerosols used in your home. Next one is, do not touch the food item like peanuts, as it may cause some skin irritation. Then you should not consume products like peanut butter, peanut flour or peanut oil along with peanuts in any form like roasted or fried. If you have found this video to be informative, then do share it with your friends and family and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you or your loved one is suffering from peanut allergy, then you can contact us. At iFayurveda, we have prepared some herbal medication formulas under the guidance of Dr. Sahil Gupta, which are very effective to treat different types of allergies. Stay safe, stay healthy, and stay allergy free. Thank you.